world's first ground-up IBox hybrid roller coaster from Rocky Mountain Construction is opening in 2020. It's part of an all-new expansion at Energylandia. The 71-mile-per-hour coaster is joined by multiple other attractions, including a dark ride, monorail, and a family roller coaster created by Vekoma. Take a look at these concept images and enjoy the ride.